Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today we will be talking about how you can use a soldering tool for your cosplay. In this video, we demonstrate how to add details to spikes, but you can use a soldering tool for any design you have in mind. You can grab a soldering tool from any home hardware store. The one in this video was the cheapest one from Home Depot. Not only are soldering tools great for implementing LEDs onto your cosplay, but they're also great for adding details onto foam. Before you begin, please be sure to wear a respirator and to work in a well-ventilated room, or outside if possible. You are essentially burning foam and the fumes are toxic, so protect your lungs. Once you plug in your soldering tool, the metal tip will get incredibly hot. This is what we'll use to burn in our details. Burning details with a soldering tool is similar to painting with a paintbrush. The more pressure you put onto the foam, the deeper and thicker the mark will become. You can also hold the soldering tool straight down onto the foam to make circular imprints and other shapes depending on what tip you have on it. Whatever you do, keep in mind that you are burning foam, so your marks will also get deeper if you leave the soldering tool on one place for a long period of time. This isn't necessarily a bad thing though. For instance, to get this gradient line effect, begin holding the soldering tool at the end of the spike and gradually lifting it away from the foam. Varying and imperfect lines can look amazing when intentional. Look how different these spikes look without soldering detail versus soldering detail. You can add organic textures to your foam, such as the cracks on the skull, burn on scales for dragon or reptile skin, burn on emblem details. The possibilities are endless. No matter what you want to make, just remember, if you could dream it, you can make it and become it. Thanks for watching.